Message coming in. Patching it through.
Commander Shepard, my name is Nasana Dantius. I have a job for you. I can't say any more in an unsecured communication. If you're interested in hearing my offer, meet me on the Citadel so we can talk in person. I'll be waiting in the diplomat's lounge on the Presidium.
Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Ten hut!
At ease. Rear Admiral Mihailovic, 5th Fleet.
Commander Shepard, SSV Normandy.
You don't know who I am, do you, Commander? I command the 63rd Scout Flotilla. You and the Normandy were slated for my unit after Shakedown. And the Council got their paws, claws, tentacles, whatever. They got them on our ship and you.
I wasn't keen on it either, but there are advantages to being above the law.
Don't let the title go to your head. No one's above the law. I don't begrudge the politician's decision to throw you to the Council. It's an opportunity. I do begrudge this over-designed piece of tin, though.
This ship has saved our lives a dozen times over.
An exaggeration. I've read your reports. This experiment diverted billions from our appropriations bills. For the same price, we could have had a heavy cruiser. But no, we had to make nice to the Turians, throw money at a co-developed boondoggle. I'm here to make an inspection, Commander. Normandy is an Alliance warship. I intend to see she's up to snuff.
I'm sure you'll find everything in order, Admiral.
I'll just bet. Wait here. I won't be long. Commander, I'm not happy.
Sounds like a fairly common situation.
Commander, I suggest you secure your mouth. It's going to get you in trouble. Who designed that CIC? Putting the commander aft of everyone else is inefficient. What if he needs to discuss with the operators toward the bow?
There are no amateurs on this crew. They know to keep idle chatter minimized during combat. And I can bellow with the best DIs.
A fair point. I suppose the design has no chance of becoming standard. No need to worry about a generation of recruits learning things pass backwards. I had to shake my head at that drive core of yours, 120 billion credits of element zero to make this thing able to move without giving itself away. You realize we could make drive cores for 12,000 fighters with that money? What good is it to hide for a few hours anyway? Useless!
Men of limited vision said the same thing about early aircraft, submarines, and tanks.
There's two ways I could take that, Commander, but that is true. I suppose the early U-boats weren't much better. And we need to talk about your crew, Commander. Krogan? Asari? Turians? What are you thinking, Commander? You can't allow alien nationals free access to Alliance equipment.
I'm Normandy's commanding officer. The regs state I have the authority to say who does and doesn't come aboard. If you disagree, send a complaint up the chain of command.
Sophistry, Commander. You know I'm right. You want them on board that bad? Fine. Don't quote regs at me. You have anything else to say, Commander? Any other justifications for the state of this vessel?
We showed the Council something they hadn't thought of with our fighter carriers. You may disapprove of Normandy, but she's just another way we're outthinking them.
That assumes Normandy's technologies can become practical in the future. I'm not convinced Normandy isn't a waste of taxpayer money, but I am convinced that you believe otherwise, and that you'll use it to its best ability. I'll be submitting a report to the Joint Military Council. It will not be as negative as I had planned. Good hunting, Commander Shepard. Make us proud.
Commander Shepard, sorry to bother you. This is Lieutenant Girard down in the docking bay. There is a woman here. She was rescued from Batarian slavers a few weeks ago. She is from Mindoir. I guess she was taken in the raid on your town.
You mean she was taken in the raid that killed my parents?
Yes, ma'am. Sorry, ma'am. She got free somehow, grabbed a gun from one of my guys. Now she's holed up here in the docking bay. She says she wants to die. I hope you'd talk to her. It's a long shot, but you went through the same thing. The raid. I figured maybe you could talk her out of her tree.
I'm on my way, Lieutenant. Sit tight.
Anything you could do would be great. I don't want to... She's been through enough. I'll have my men stand by for you. Commander, glad to see you.
Just tell me where she is, Lieutenant.
Behind those shipping containers. I've got a sniper positioned, but I don't think we'll need him. She's only a danger to herself. We've got a sedative to calm her down, but we can't get close to her. Every step we take gets her more wound up.
One way or another, she's coming out of there.
Don't push her too hard. If she seems liable to pull the trigger, back off, or walk away. I am willing to wait her out. Good luck, Commander.
Huh.
Stop! Stop! What are you?
My name is Shepard. Lieutenant Gerard sent me to talk to you. What's your name?
Animals don't get names. The Masters put their symbols on her. Hot metal all over her back. She screams when they do it.
You must have a name. A name you were born with. Can you remember it?
She remembers a lot of things. Talitha. They call her that. She doesn't remember the rest. Leave her alone.
What's the last thing you remember from Minduar?
Fires. Smells of smoke and burning meat. Animals screaming as the Masters cage them. As they put the metal to their backs. Put the wires in their brains. She pretends to be dead. If she's dead, she can't work. But they know! She hopes they'll leave. But they put her in the pen. She didn't fight. She was already broken when they put the wires in.
You couldn't have fought them off when you were a child. They were bigger than you. There were more of them. They would have killed you.
She wants to believe that. She wants to believe nothing would change. She doesn't want to be there anymore. In the pen, in the cages, lying quiet while they do things to her.
I'm gonna take a step towards you now, okay?
She's no good! Don't want to be handled again!
I was on Minduar. My parents died in the raid.
Lying! You get hit for lying! Get the buzz or the burning! Can't be there. Why are you alive? Why are you? Why aren't you like her? Broken. Only fit to dig and carry.
For a while I was broken. I lost my whole family, Talitha. My friends, my childhood. I had to pull myself up and keep going.
You lose your mommy and daddy, but you don't dig, you don't carry. You stand up. She wishes she could stand up.
I'm gonna take a step towards you now, okay?
She doesn't want... Don't touch her!
How did you get here? Did you escape?
She can't escape. They have chains, wires, needles. You go too far, they take your brains away. Animals like her come. Animals with guns. They make the Masters explode. She tries to fix the Masters so they won't be mad at her. She puts all the reds and purples back in, but they don't move. The other animals take her.
The Marines destroyed your world. As bad as it was, that was still the only world you knew. You didn't know them. They weren't safe.
She doesn't want to see other animals. They're not real. They can't be real. They can't see her. If the animals can see her, then this is real. But it can't be. The wires, the chains, the hitting. This doesn't happen to her. It's another girl. A dirty girl. Stupid girl. She deserves it. It happens to her. Doesn't it? They see her, so it's real. She doesn't want it to be real. Please don't touch her. She's dirty. You'll catch it.
Talitha, this will make you sleep. If you fall asleep, they'll take you to a place where you can get better.
Will she have bad dreams?
I'm not gonna lie to you. I just don't know.
She'd like that. It hurts when she... when I remember... me. But she wants to remember.
Is it over, Commander?
She took the sedative. She wants to get better, Lieutenant.
Thanks, Commander. That means a lot. I didn't want to hurt her. It's just... when I see her curled into a ball and shivering... She was only 6 when they took her. Why the hell are we out here if we can't even keep one little girl safe?
To make people who do things pay. It's not the severity of punishment that deters crime. It's the certainty.
So we clean up the wreckage, shoot the guilty, and hope everyone else learns not to mess with us? Great. I'll take care of it from here, Commander.